It's very, very close.
So now just one man left on the ice, Jeffrey Buttle, the three-time Canadian champion, the bronze medalist at the last Olympic Games in Torino. He's been a world championship silver medalist and apparently skating without the back pain that hampered him last season. But this will be interesting because Jeffrey Buttle has gone back to a previous short program in order to get the job done here in Vancouver.
It's one that he has had success with in the past. He's had to wait. He's the last skater in the competition.
The music, Adios Nonino, choreographed by David Wilson. Triple flip, triple toe.
Quality.
Beautiful triple axel.
Was it me or did I see a monkey jump off his back there?
First skater to get these people out of their seats. By his own admission, Jeffrey Buttle had an underwhelming Grand Prix season where he was third at Skate Canada, fourth in the Cup of Russia, but he's given himself an end date, Vancouver 2010, and the two world championships as a lead up to that.
Well, that was a brilliant performance, the best I've seen in so long for Jeff. Look at the height on his triple flip, triple toe. Superb.
There was something about this performance as you're watching the triple axel. I just think that you were watching not someone compete. He was giving a skating exhibition, an exhibition of changing of momentum. And David Wilson and him have devised a program where he went from the circular step around the corner to the long step. There's Raphael, his other coach. Always full of energy he is.
It's so fun to watch his coaches, Lee Barkel and Raphael Arturian. Raphael does every step, jumps around with him. Lee stands calm, doesn't move a muscle. Anyways, for Jeffrey Buttle, I agree with you, Kurt. It was like an exhibition. And what I saw Jeffrey do in this performance, unlike in previous competitions this year, he settled into his knees. He rode the blade. He didn't try to fight it. There was no tension in his body, no tension with the blade on the ice. He let it go and performed it.
And what happens is when you're watching a skater who doesn't have any problem doing any step in their program is that there's just this total belief in them. And like I was saying, that the simple transition from the circle step to the straight line step, all it was getting from one point of the ice to the other, and then the use of the music to change the pace and to initiate it. And I thought to myself, you know, I'm watching one of the best skaters on the planet.
He travels the miles, trains in Barrie, Ontario with Lee Barkel on the left, and in Lake Arrowhead, California with Rafael Artunian. And the big smile for Jeffrey Buttle, and as you said, Kurt, maybe that monkey did symbolically jump off his back here in Vancouver at the national championships. And quite frankly, everybody had been talking in the lead up to these championships that this man was going to be challenged for the title that he thinks belongs to him.
Sometimes that's what you need. You know, you need a challenge at home. I know that Elvis Stoiko and of course made me such a better skater. Here come the marks.
Oh my goodness, these marks are huge for Jeffrey Buttle.
80.8, certainly a season best and a personal best in the short program. 8.080 in 2008 for Jeffrey Buttle.
And well deserved. Brilliant.